Hi, we are Glenn, Jessica, Cody and Toby and would like to invite you on our family adventure. That's GB to BG, yes, Great Britain to Bulgaria. We bought a rural property in a village not too far from Sunny Beach and would like to show you our journey.
So yesterday didn't quite go as planned. I was hoping to do a bit of a bar crawl for our friend's birthday, but one thing or another, it didn't happen. We did go out for a few drinks, but only local. And yeah, pretty nice. A few of us got together, but I will do the bar crawl from here to town, hopefully before we leave for the UK. Just to show you what the bars are like in the villages and the difference between the villages and obviously arriving at Sunny Beach. So today, a couple of chores that need doing. First of all, I'm going to skim the pool because the kids are going to want to get in at some point and probably the wife. So usually it's full of wasps. Not too bad, got one or two wasps. Wasps and flying ants. So yeah, need to skim all that off the pool, and then I need to get some work done today really, because I've been avoiding it the last couple of days just because it's so hot. I mean, we are in ridiculous temperatures. This week's going to be high 30s, low 40s, and very little breeze. There's no breeze, so it's feeling very, very hot. So where I've levelled things off, we do have a drainage pipe running down the side of the house. Now, I'm not too sure what the intentions were with the drainage pipe or whether it's been hooked up to something in the past. Can't really tell. But what I do know is that yes, we do need drainage because there is no guttering on the back of the house, so it literally just, as you can see, it literally just comes off the roof tiles straight to the floor, which is common over here, it's commonplace, it's nothing too worrying. What they do tend to do is dig out little gullies and French drains. So I think that might be what I do. I think the best option is to try and take the metal pipe out, which runs all the way to where the start of my patio is going to be, because it looks like that's a connection joint there before it goes underneath. So I'm hoping that this pipe will come out and then I'll just run a French drain all the way up to here where the summer house starts. So that's my intentions. Whether that's going to work out or not, I don't know. I need to do it this morning because we've got a little bit of shade here at the moment, but I'm going to lose that very quickly. And unfortunately, today marks the start of our last week. So, so this time next week, we will be on a flight home to the UK. And yes, it's only going to be for a couple of months, but still, not looking forward to going back to the rain, because I believe the rain's come back after your short heat wave over there. Bit sad. Not got quite as much work done as I wanted to do, but we've definitely made it feel like home. So that was the main job. Coming over, settling in the kids, settling in the wife, make sure that they were aware of what we have here and the lifestyle that we can have here. And I think the last 6 weeks will definitely prove that. So life's good. Catch you later, guys. So that's where the pipe was joined. So I've managed to dig the pipe out. Took a little bit of doing, especially in this heat, but it's out. And now the intention is to put a French drain or drainage gully down here. Even setting it into the patio shouldn't be a problem. And then the water travels down this pipe along here, around the bend, and meets up with our water drainage from the outdoor sink. And that meets up here at this point, and then the water then travels down the pipe and out onto the road. So then it's just going to go down the roadside drains for the rainwater. So yeah, absolutely spot on. Again, not the easiest task. Nothing is over here, nothing's ever easy, but it's another step closer to what I want. It also means now that I can actually do a slightly better job of making this level, because I don't have a metal drain pipe in the way. So I will have to go and price up some materials, and maybe wait until I come back in November to do the rest of the work. But at least it's a start. I think it's time for the pool. Hi guys, so we're now on Sunday again. I'm just in our village at the moment, stood outside of our mayor's office, and we're waiting for the bus. So we are going to catch the bus and go down to Sunny Beach and meet our friends. And our Bulgarian friend Slash has invited us, instead of going down to the pool at the Sunny Day 5 complex today, we're going to a friend of his, and they have what appears to be a nice hotel pool and section of beach. So we're having a day at the seaside. We're going to go down to the beach with our friends, let the kids go in the sea, play in the sand, get in the pool that's got lots of fun slides by the looks of it, so Cody would be happy. And yeah, let's have an interesting day. So it's been a funny week this week. It's gone really, really quickly. And we've not got a lot done, to be fair. We've not done a lot of the house at all. Spent too much time with the pool, too much time going out and eating, because that's what you do. But it's been enjoyable. Hold your breath. Hey!
You okay? You okay? Wow!
Doing good? Whoa.
Cody, enjoy yourself. You okay? Look who's coming! Look who's coming! Look! Look! Toby's coming! Toby! Who are you making? Who are you looking for? Nemo! You're looking for Nemo?
This is what happens when your friends you meet on holiday are about as childish as you are. This is what you end up with.
Who's next?
Hey, Slash!
Go, Brad! Here comes the tsunami! Hey!
mental, the lot of them.
Yeah, there's a different outcome. Oh, don't just push it. The fuck is so loud.
That's
my thing.
Реже видимся, все чаще в буквах изложения. Дружище, как ты сам, да все, братан, по-прежнему. Меняемся внешне, а так все те же мы. Вся жизнь летит в каком-то ритме бешеном. По жизни, братец, лучше б этой нечистоты. Скажи мне, кто ты, ему чужие заботы. Главное, сам в порядке. Вопросов помощи пройдешь мимо без оглядки. Твой любой грешок можно искупить взяткой пьяности у ребенка. Без теплой кроватки. К чему пришли мы? Что же имеем в итоге? Кто властят людей?
So we're now on Tuesday of our last week, and we've got a few jobs that we need to do. So one of them's CCTV. So yesterday I went out and popped off some step ladders, and my idea is trying to put a camera up on this corner, covering courtyard area and this door. I'm gonna have to put a camera. It's difficult here, so the vines and the trees. I'm thinking maybe a camera on this corner, covering the side door, best we can. And then I've got two more cameras to play with. But I think as long as I get one on this corner, covering the summer kitchen, I can probably save the other one for now and see if we need it later on. So my thought is three cameras up today. Got the step ladders, I brought a long drill bit through the cables through the wall. So yeah, let's see how we get on. So guys, not quite got as much done as I wanted this week, but never mind. So we are second to last day before we go home. The pool's down, just moving all the blankets and stuff I had underneath it. The butterflies are flying everywhere in the garden. And tomorrow we get a flight home. It seems crazy leaving at this time of year, because obviously coming into August, the weather gets even better, even hotter. But I think for the kids and the fact that this is a good time of year for work for me at home, I think a couple of months at home will do us some good, and then get back out over here when it's a bit cooler and crack on with the jobs. But it's definitely an experience. And just coming off the pier and heading up Flower Street. It's early evening. Things are starting to get a little bit crazy down here. So when the party starts, we go back to the village.